strong experience, and also trying to teach, trying to spread something interesting. That was the reason why in Poland, in 1765, the public artistic theater was founded. And that was our last king, Stanisław August Poniatowski, who decided to found this theater just 1 year after he was elected as a Polish king.